Okay. So, I think I'm going to try out this Tommi Makinen Rally. I think it's Tommi Makinen. I've never known about this. Let's see what it's like. Let's try out the championship mode and there we go. It's one of those games I've had for ages. Not really ever paid much attention to it. You can set it to 2 laps. Let's do 3 laps as it wants. We'll do Volkswagen. Let's just start. Created tracks, so apparently this game has 150 tracks on it. Let's see how bad it controls. Gear ratio, suspension. We'll just start with the standard. See how it goes. Yeah, 130 tracks. This is the game, if anyone's interested. Right. Oh, it's first person. Change that. Nope, that's backwards behind. Okay. This is a horrible looking. We have to see a rally game with more cars on the track though. This might control worse than Total Driving game I played. Total Driving wasn't too bad in the end. This though. Does this have anything to do with V-Rally? Feels like V-Rally. Yeah, like a pinball machine. Bounce off everything. Oddly, this didn't want to display properly. I don't think I'm gonna win this. Have I damaged my vehicle too much or something? Is that why I can't move? Oh, it's not one of the worst controlling games I've ever played. I guess it's giving you the tightness of the corner and things. But I don't understand how you're supposed to stop this thing going sideways. Because you have to hold the directional button for so long before it does anything. Collision detection doesn't seem great. Like at the beginning everyone was like, why? Why would it turn me around like that? Go! Right. I don't know whether or not I should restart this race because I think my car might be ruined. Yeah. No, let's restart. You can't. Okay. Clearly wasn't damaged enough that I couldn't get speed up to. This is an absolutely awful looking game. Like, the brakes pretty much bring you to a halt if you use them. No, but I don't get spun around in a minute. We'll take our last to continue and see where we get to on this. This is even made by Europress. I don't know a single game that Europress has made. Oh, it's like, oh. Someone's engaged the warp drive all of a sudden. It's starting to go super fast. Oh. Starting to be able to see someone and crashing into everything. Should have set this to 2 laps. These laps are long. Play this, or play Colin McRae. Colin McRae is a good game. That kind of stands up at the moment, but now it's pretty good still. Oh, we're catching some up. Do you have damage? I guess you do. But I haven't done enough damage by the looks of it for it to affect my car as much as it is. Does it rain? Or has it been raining the entire time? No. I pounced my fifth one. This feels like one of the worst races I've ever played. I've played a lot of races today. Let's do it again! Look how fast we start going. I don't know if that's on the hill or something. I didn't do much about that. It just started turning me. End's coming up a little bit as well. Don't know where I'm taking him. Oh. Tell where the track goes. Our fight for last place. Looks like we're going to be getting last place. Yep. You finished fourth. Okay. Let me guess. It's the end of the championship now because we came last. After one of four rallies. Okay. Alright, welcome to repair. Let's go for it. Next stage, haven't repaired our vehicle. Small for music. Brazil 2. Okay. Yeah, we'll take the same car again. We'll get used to one car. Game. Slightly bit more responsive, but there's somebody driving into the back of me and it's causing me to not go where I want to go. It bounces around too much while I come back to the other view. Right, let's try the closer one, let's try this view. I thought I was racing alright then, and now they've just overtaken me. One of them was like nigh on his side and still overtook me. It's just not a good game. I've seen this one on my shelf a few times before. I'll give that a shot, it's gonna be alright. No. There's no way I was overweight in that either. It might work better as like a single person rally game than having to fight the other people. Braking and releasing the accelerator does nothing. I thought the brake brought you to a halt earlier. Just doesn't seem to be doing anything at the moment. But that might be some damage to my brakes. Getting hints of what's coming up, but there's like zero draw distance on this, so what did I even hit then? Oh, it takes so long to get back up to speed. Tommi Makinen Rally is not on anyone's hidden gem list. Game run 130 courses so far, the first two. I wouldn't. I know they're in the same area, but. Why is it so dark? Oh my god, that corner again. To say about it. It just really controls as it looks. At least when I played Total Driving, I could get used to the controls of that and start winning races. This, I don't know where I'm going. I can't work even out how much time you need to hold bloody controls for a turn. Sometimes it's like right away, sometimes you have to hold it for like 10 seconds before it does anything. Yeah, I don't think we're winning the championship here. Not at all. This time let's try and remember to actually repair the vehicle. Right. Circle is fixed. I guess I can't do like 5 minutes worth now. I guess it's engine exhaust and body work. Try it next stage. It doesn't even change the loading screen. Brazil 3. On my screen, the spinning disc isn't even like round. Why am I playing this? Why? Seriously, why is it dark? Why does it keep? Use your tubes. Daytime track, is it? I'm gonna guess that. It's wider than the other ones. I said that. It's a knot. Speed, which I have to slow down to get around this corner, and they just go around and pull help. I don't think I'm even going to dignify putting this into my memory card. Because I'm not coming back with it. Does make me wonder if this has something to do with B Rally though. But I thought that was by Infograms or something, isn't it? That other one, the Mobile One Rally, whatever it is, Championship, isn't that a B Rally game? I have that, I haven't tried that either. I actually did try to turn left to get away from that, but my vehicle just did nothing. At least it's a computer, I can't do it either. It's going to bounce up in there. Of this like accelerator as fast or as hard as I can. It doesn't look like you can upgrade your vehicles, so what's going on now? Glitch through. Actually starting to hurt my finger, I'm not going to press this. Most of the bad like racers I play on like Xbox and like, Xbox One and 360 and that. They ain't gonna feel bad at all after this. I imagine there's people that did enjoy this, but I'm doing awful at it. Probably the shortest game I've ever streamed, I might turn this off after 4 races. I want to turn away from that! My guess is you're supposed to play this without braking. I haven't seen the computer use the brakes once. Once you get into a slide, there's like no correcting it. Trying to turn away from the edges of the track. Some of the things I've hit and it just spins you around. Get lapped, am I? What, was I in third? Was I? No, I didn't even know that. What? Oh, this is the bit I need to glide into. God, we came third! Right, let's try it. Number 4. This is just horrendous. Go for it. Brazil 4. 3rd is my best. Out of 4. Coming 3rd is the best. Oh god, it's night time now. I thought it was night time all the times. Check the acceleration. Night and rain. This ain't happening. I think this is where we retire from this game after this. I literally can't convey how bad this control is. It's kind of like when you play, say, like, a platformer and you're walking on ice and you have to fight with all the opposite direction all the time, stops it sliding. But correcting it does nothing, and you can glitch through people like that. Just whenever I play a game like this, I just think this is the console Gran Turismo. I'll tell you how I think it feels like the controls. It feels like you control the camera and the car does nothing but turn left and right in the centre of the screen. So it's not following where the car is going, if that makes sense. I wasn't even going that fast, I just slid into the corner then. So dark that corner is. It's like sometimes it pops up and the corner is just there. Sometimes it gives you a good like a couple of seconds to try and work it out. Didn't know where the corner was then. Why did I put this on 3 laps? Speed them. I saw them brake there, and they don't slow down when they brake. They just put their lights on. Braking gives no extra kind of level of control at all. I'm actually usually quite good at racing games. This. I think they'd at least put like voice samples in like co-driver or something. But no. Just get stupid AI of bouncing up and getting your way. I don't even know if the game has difficulties to the chair. I imagine it's just normal. Don't even know what happened then. But, oh, I've spun around as well. The speed I'm going! At least he's pushed me in the right direction. And? I don't know how I would slide that much, like, to the left then. So it's making it really confusing. It's usually best if you just go around corners. Like, tap the back corner of your car. That gets you around corners without having to worry about it. It's painful. Yeah, I'm turning this off. I'm going to play Good Game after this. Right, because that was 40. When I was getting real slow, I was doing 45 miles an hour. I haven't even been able to even... Or if they're all just nighttime, different colour sky, but... The track in front of you isn't even, like, illuminated by your headlights or anything. It just slowly illuminates little bits in front. So bad. I want to play weird budget racing games, play total driving. Yeah, this is getting on a pile of never to play again. I don't even know if that warned me there was a corner there. Let's have a look. Let's see what the next stage is actually like. See if it's got some colour to it. Finland. Looks dark. That looks awful. It's different. It's just dark. It's definitely. I know this is like sunset. They look slow down, you tap into the front of you to slow you down. No. I can't do it. I cannot do it. End championship. This game is horrendous. Absolutely horrendous. Right, out of curiosity, what do people think? Okay, critic reviews. 76 out of 100 from Absolute PlayStation. That's the only review I found. Let's have a look. Check Amazon, there's got to be something on Amazon about it. Okay, so all there's one left in stock. And buy it from £2.81. There's one well. Somebody give it five. No. Let's go to a. CEX, usually they're better for a genuine price of what this might be worth. No, oh, it's loading more crap. Upload the track, they're all dark! Oh, CEX not loading. right. Okay. That didn't bring up anything, so... PlayStation 1 games. 4 games. Let's have a look. They don't sell it. Take it, Iggy. Oh yeah, that's genuinely never being played again by me, ever. So, I'm going to stop this game and stop this stream. Shortest stream ever.